minifigures which my aunt gave me. This is Nick Fury, this is Ultron, this is Black Widow, this is Hawkeye, this is Captain America, this is Thor, this is Iron Man, and this is Hulk. The movie was about Ultron and his soldiers versus all of these Avengers, and two new Avengers come in the movie too, and he wants to get the world in his hand, that's why. He wants to take over the whole world, that's why first, before that he has to kill all these Avengers. All these. This is Nick Fury, the owner of all these Avengers. Probably the biggest. Iron Man is my favorite Avenger because he is a robot and he does lots of scientific stuff. That's why, and when he shoots the missile, he looks very cool and he got many cars also.
He's the minifigure of Iron Man. Front, there are two lines connected to his eye. The helmet opens like this. And he can even remove it.
Hulk. I like him because he's very strong and big. And I like the print on his pants and on him there are only strong friends. And then my third favorite is Thor. His armor is transparent blue. And Thor in the movie takes help with Captain America. He hits Captain America's shield and then he throws it and then it gets into the robot. And then my fourth favorite is Hawkeye. Hawkeye has a bow and arrow and he's got specs. Not specs, like to aim on the guy from his bow and arrow and the touch. So he in the movie is the most youngest of all. He gets hurt in the movie too, but then he becomes fine. Fifth favorite is Captain America. Captain America is the captain of that team who does everything, who gets all the information, but not the strongest. The strongest is still Hulk. And his shield is the strongest metal in the entire universe. These are my five favorite characters, not these.
Everything is awesome.
Do that.